Welcome to a new Draw My Life video. Imagine, any normal night, you're peacefully sleeping in your soft bed, nicely tucked in. Suddenly, you feel a gentle tickle, nothing unpleasant. A silky caress going around your neck until it reaches your mouth. You open your mouth to take a deep breath, and bam, you've eaten a spider. Could this happen? Could a spider curl up to our mouth at night and have us eat them? Don't worry, the answer is no. Even though this myth about us eating at least 8 spiders each year while we sleep is very popular, science has proven it wrong. Actually, it's unlikely that we would eat even one. This old myth of how many spiders we eat every year while sleeping varies depending on time, but it's always there, causing many people's nightmares. Some say we only get to swallow from 2 to 3 spiders per year, while others believe it's 7 throughout our lives. However, none of them is right. We don't eat any. American scientists have confirmed that this myth ignores both spiders and human biology. Spiders stick in areas where there are prey to catch, which means that your bed and your mouth is not really something they're interested about. Arachnids are very sensitive to vibrations and to human heat, so it's very unlikely that they will get into our mouths while we are sleeping. Researchers believe spiders see us as if we were a big rock. We're so big that we're just part of their landscape. Also, the light sounds we emit while we sleep, such as snoring, breathing, or even our heartbeats, are within a spider's sensory perception radio. So, all this keeps them away. You can sleep in peace. This fake news was easily spread because fear to spiders is a very widespread phenomenon. There are exceptions, but it's usually normal to feel fear or at least rejection. But why does this happen? First thing is, you can't confuse this fear with arachnophobia, which, even though it's one of the most famous phobias, it is a psychological disorder and it has to be treated accordingly. It is of an irrational nature, and people who suffer arachnophobia put down certain aspects of their daily lives, such as where to go on holidays. It is believed that common fear to spiders and similar insects is a historical or cultural issue derived from plagues or events that happened at a certain point. And this would be why, depending on which country you're in, people see them in different ways. It's not all around the world that people are afraid of spiders. Back to the unfounded rumors, there is a legend that says that all this idea of eating 8 spiders every year comes from an article published in 1993 by the journalist Linda Holst. She wrote it as a social experiment to demonstrate how information spreads on the internet. But this is also not true. Up to now, the existence of such article hasn't been proved, neither its publication nor the existence of Linda Holst herself. The double myth, they call it. Even though rumors are a lot older than the internet, the network of all networks helps fake information spread like wildfire. We have to be very careful with all the fake news. Be aware that they are out there and always double-check everything, TikTakers. We have to be careful with what we read, see, and hear. And last but not least, do you like spiders? We are really afraid of them. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode.